The chairman's report, as was mentioned, the New Mexico funded $615,000 this year through the legislative process, $500,000 in the statewide capital outlay, and another $115,000 from the individual legislators, $50,000 from Senator Martinez, and these are earmarked for specific smaller projects, $50,000 from Representative Rodella and $15,000 from Representative Gallegos. We may pay more promptly, but we pay smaller amounts, Dan. So you have nothing to be concerned about. We like the bigger checks coming in slowly, and we'll take that all day long. The only other thing for me to mention is the staff's been working hard on budgets. We'll be talking about specific budgets in a little bit, and but I just want to take this moment to thank Ed and George for the, and of course John, but Ed and George take the lead on this, the amount of work that's gone into the budgets and not just flowing things forward, but really taking a hard look at where different things should be budgeted. And I think I'm really excited when we get to them that we're gonna have a better plan for this next year. So I thank everybody, and especially you two guys, for all your hard work. Lucy Kay, Vice Chairman.
Thanks, Randy. Lee's done a very nice job with the marketing update, and again, I would like to recognize Lee on that work, in particular for the website rework. I mean, I don't know how many of you are involved with that, but it does take a village. So thank you for those of you that have provided input back to Lee, and keep in mind, it's a fluid project, right? It's never finished. It's just always moving. So thank you, Lee, for that. What I would add is on the marketing plan, which is approved, and a nice job on that, there is a caveat in there that we want to keep a very close eye on the family business, kids in particular. That's the part of the marketing plan that's really forward-looking, building business for, you know, 10 years down the road, that sort of thing. So we're putting a baseline in there, a goal of the kids portion of the business should not fall below 10%. Yes, slipped the
below
last
what percent?
10. It slipped the last 2 years, Randy, which I don't think anyone really realized. So we put a 10% marker out there for that. And then we also had, on a different note, looking forward to pricing for 2017, which will be the 2017-18 budget. We had a very productive meeting yesterday with Mike Kuhl from DTS, and the staff, the management team participated, I thought very productively, Roberta, Corinne, Ed, Linda, everybody in the room. And we're looking just at some different ways we can approach pricing. To Randy's point, that 60% of bookings happening inside of 2 weeks was a big surprise to everyone in the room, I think. And that just is cause for us to rethink how we might approach pricing. The idea being, how can we squeeze out a little more profit without having to spend more marketing dollars against it? So that's what we're working on going forward. So, thank you.
Great, thank you, Lucy. Commissioner Elbrock, Secretary report.